Denver police arrested two people after responding to a report of a stolen vehicle Sunday morning near 49th Avenue and Yosemite Street. Officers say both people took off running from the vehicle before they were arrested. Right now, police are not releasing any other details. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.